Oh, that's the fifth tackle.
Goal, fine, well back.
And Tomkins. Dobson now. Dobson flings the pass. Griffin. Griffin out the side door and Evans is in. Niall Evans gets the try. It's right in the corner. 2 minutes to go.
Well, isn't that
Evans with his second of the game.
Isn't that incredible? They've looked for Niall Evans two or three occasions when they go down to the to that left edge. And Griffin does a tremendous job there. That's probably the only defensive error that Mins has made in this game, when he shows the outside to that man. And when Niall Evans gets this ball, he's going to score it. Look at that. Perfect play.
He's been forced into that defensive misread as well. Missed conversion by O'Brien. So there's still a four-point ball game. As we take a look back at that try, last tackle play, the big booming ball from Dobson from right to left. And then it was Josh Griffin, the stop and the go. And Thomas Mins forced inwards, forced in because of the movements of Griffin. Lovely little sort of pass. And then Evolt's crossing in the corner. Penny for his thoughts.
What's this set six going to be like?
Finish off, fellas, yeah?
Every minute matters. That was the mantra. They wanted jeopardy. Well, this minute matters. It's
Josh,
the final
Josh,
minute of the million-pound game, and there's just four points in it between Hull Kingston Rovers and the Salford Red Devils. Rovers supporters imploring their side to hold out. The Salford fans up the other end of the field, willing them towards them.
Still three.
They're looking for this flank again. They're looking for Evels. They're looking for Evels. They've got Josh Griffin. Griffin has got Evels. Evels cuts in field and it's cut down by Mins.
Move.
5 seconds to go. It's with O'Brien. It's with Dobson. It's across the field. There goes the hooter. The pass was forward, surely. It's with Johnson. Johnson in the corner. Johnson for the Salford Red Devils. And Salford have tied the scores.
Can you believe this, Bill?
Greg Johnson can't believe it. The Salford supporters cannot believe it. The Rovers supporters can't believe it.
Goes to extra time now. If they miss this kick, it goes to extra time. And if you look at the players, the Hull KR players, they look shell-shocked. They're absolutely shell-shocked. Whereas Salford, how they pull that out of the bag. The go-to man in the final stages was Josh Griffin. The try scorer is Niall Evans. Give the ball to somebody who's going to do something. Again, he comes up with that play, he dummies it, Mins falls for it. He gives the ball to Evels. Evels doesn't panic. He knows he's got to play the ball as quick as he can because Hull KR, the defenders, are all coming around the ruck. They go into where the gap was. And then this long ball from Flanagan, it's a good pass. And that's a great finish, Welty.
I've lost for words. To see the reaction of the Salford fans who charged the field as Johnson got this ball down, I think the look at the last 3 or 4 minutes, and you look at the contribution of Josh Griffin, who will have pleased that man no end.
What pressure on Gareth O'Brien. This to keep Salford in Super League. And consign Hull Kingston Rovers to the Championship. And O'Brien misses. The hooter sounds. 18 points apiece, and it's golden points extra time.
As the coin toss to decide who'll play which way in this golden points extra time. And they will turn around, I think. Now then, Gareth O'Brien lining up this conversion, and there you can see the bottle thrown onto the pitch. The Salford players unhappy about that.
No. If you lose the toss, you kick off.
And
there you go. Isn't that nice to see?
That's how it's catching Hudson.
I think all smiles, but I'm not sure. Maybe the smiles betray what two that were really thinking behind those glasses.
I remember the close game last week for Hull KR against Huddersfield. The drop goal decided it. That man, Terry Campisi. Hull KR will put absolutely everything into this set of six defensively. Trying to come up with a shot. Trying to make that error, trying to make Salford play where they'll make the mistake.
Who will it be? Michael Dobson, will he return to haunt his former club? He's kicked plenty of drop goals in his career. Terry Campese hit the post here last week.
Well,
every second, every decision so important. Salford won the toss and chose to receive possession, Wells it.
And I think that answers your question about where the momentum lies or who feels like they have the momentum. Get the ball in the hands. They've got first shot.
First. Move.
Dobson.
Hold, lads, hold.
Was looking for somebody there and there was nobody on his shoulder, so he took the tackle.
Two.
And
move, Mitch.
Rovers will be looking to keep
three.
Salford
move.
This end of the field.
Wait, goal three. Good.
Don't let them within range. Robert Louis. Ben Murdoch-Masilla. Peacock.
If I was a Hulk player, four. I'd be looking where Josh
Jamie.
Griffin is.
Out
on that left
four.
Edge.
Cannot believe that Jamie Peacock is out there and involved in this scenario.
Move.
Well, it's next goal wins, whether that's a penalty try or a drop goal. These
well,
gone
they've
gone for it. O'Brien has gone for it, and he's got it. O'Brien has saved Salford.
Wow.
From almost on the halfway line, Gareth O'Brien has left Hulkingston Rovers' hopes in tatters with a monster drop goal. Salford are safe. Hulkingston Rovers are destined for the championship.